54 News. I'm Jillian Jordan. We begin now with your latest local news. The 54th anniversary of the AHQ disaster is fast approaching. In 2023, Night City was shaken to its core by the detonation of a tactical nuclear bomb in Arasaka's NC headquarters. 12,000 were killed instantly by the blast, and thousands more later succumbed to acute radiation sickness. This tragic incident, which some ultimately attribute to Arasaka's wanton imperialist tendencies, has forever left a mark on our city's history. And now, an important message for Watson residents. The homelessness problem facing the district's sewer system.
Do I spy? A happy new gun owner, I hope.
All right, let's see what you got.
What I like to hear.
I already told you.